Alan Parsons.
Does she want
who? I'm here for to interview.
Well, good luck to you.
The idea for Damages began with the idea of entering the professional world and the relationship between those two people as the young person is trained in the ways of power and manipulation and ruthlessness and the impact that that would have on the young person's personal life.
Do yourself a favor, Ellen. Don't have kids.
Patty, in the beginning, she's going to hire Ellen no matter what because she has an agenda she wants to get to Katie Connor.
Did she only hire me to deliver her witness?
Personally, I try not to guess what Patty Hughes does or doesn't know.
I think the great surprise for Patty is that Ellen actually is talented. And then it's how does she use that talent? How much does she mentor? How much does she keep it in check?
I've decided to take you off the deposition. I would like you to report to Felicia. She needs some work done on a pro bono she's heading up.
I think she does come in very idealistic. And I remember talking to a female lawyer here in New York sort of saying that when you graduate from law school, you have this whole amazing theory. It's got a theoretical, you know, application of something that is the law, you know, which is very noble and beautiful. And but to apply it to life, which is so messy and chaotic and is the challenge and is the kind of beauty of it.
Don't be stupid, Ellen. Everyone's hiding something.
Really? So what are you hiding?